Oh, is that it? Yep, there it is. Miles closer to the ocean, we're gonna pass right underneath the moon. Like, you wouldn't see it at 200 millimeters, so I'm gonna zoom us back out here in a few moments. And there's a falcon. That was awesome.
Looks pretty good. There we can see the first stage has landed. This marks the
coming up on Miko soon.
Successful recovery of an orbital class rocket and the fifth recovery for that particular booster that you see there. So that's all great
Seiko,
news
rather.
For the first stage. Turning our attention to
and
the second
there we go, Seiko.
Second engine cut off.
It still blows my mind that we can see it all the way up here.